Roshni. So for today's video, I have this makeup look for you guys as you guys requested me to do it. So here I am. So zyada der na karte hue chalte hain seedha is video ki taraf. So first I will be just spritzing some rose water that I made at home. I won't be using a primer because this is gonna be a very light makeup. So yeah, a lot of rose water to prime your skin, and we also want that glowing look. Foundation, I will be using the Lakme 95 CC cream because this has very light coverage and of course it's daytime, so you want to keep it really simple. So I won't be using a concealer. I will again be using a bit of the same CC cream as my concealer just to cover up some spots and my dark circles. The natural you keep it, this will look pretty. But if you want to use a foundation, that's totally your choice. Next, I will be setting my whole face using the Fit Me powder. This is in the shade 310 Sun Beach. Next, I will be contouring a bit just to get the color back and the structure of my face back. So I will be using the Revolution contour palette in the shade Ultra Fair C01. This one is the shade. Now I wanted a matte blush but I didn't have it, so I will be using the Nika K23 matte eyeshadow palette, and using the same brush I'll dip it in over here in between these four of the eyeshadows so that I get the pink color, and then I will be applying it on my cheek. So for eyebrows, I will be using the same palette. I will be using this dark brown eyeshadow and mixing it with black. Necessarily don't actually like completely do my eyebrows. I like to keep it messy and bushy because I like it that way. Now coming back to the eyes, I will be using the Lakme Kajal pencil and just putting it all over my eyelid. Let it be messy, it's okay, there's nothing to worry because we are going to blend it out anyways. And I will be taking the dark brown shade from the same palette and will be applying it on my crease, mixing it with the black. Just keep on blending, it will mix it. Taking the old brush and will be dipping it in the black eyeshadow and dusting it off. Do not forget to dust it off before applying. Just pat it in where I applied the kajal to set the kajal. Blending it again. Going back to the black eyeshadow. For eyelashes, I will be using the Mega one. Now I will be highlighting my features using the same highlighter from the palette. For lipstick, I used two products. First one is the Nykaa, this brown lipsticks. I don't remember the shade name. I'll probably link it in the description bar below. And the next one is the Molten Matte. This is one of my favorite nude colors that I own. This is in the shade Robin 14. last to set it in the old gold rose water. This is so refreshing. And I'll let it dry. This is one of my favorite looks that I have ever created because I love smoky eyes and isse zyada easy aur kuch ho nahi sakta. Guys, we content creators put in a lot of effort in our videos and our work. My request is that do share these videos with your friends and family and ask them to subscribe because it's for free, because that is what we're dependent on, your support and love. And you know, your support keeps me motivated. Even if I sleep throughout the day, I have to make some content at night, like not regular, but I am regular nowadays because of quarantine. We have a lot of time with us. So yeah, if you recreate this look, do tag me in your photos or videos. If you like this video, do subscribe to my channel, hit the bell notification button so that you get notified whenever I upload a new video. Until next time, bye bye.